The Nubia Z17 Lite is a device that manages to have outstanding design, good specifications and details such as fingerprint reader and double sensor camera. Perfect for those who want a good smartphone. 5.5-inch Full HD 1080p screen. Qualcomm Snapdragon 653 octa-core processor. RAM memory, 6 GB. Internal memory, 64/128 GB. Dual rear camera, a 13MP monochrome sensor and another 13MP RGB. 16MP front camera, 3200mAh battery. Connectivity, NFC, Wi-Fi dual band, GPS, Bluetooth 4.1, fingerprint reader. Colors, black and blue. Nubia Z17 has the back covered in metal and the front is made of glass. The whole casing is smooth. The only thing that bursts are the camera and the fingerprint reader. The front, it is completely flat, and only the internal speaker interrupts it. Below we find speakers and the USB-C connector, and on the right side are the buttons. The phone has three buttons that light up when we use the smartphone, but the middle button always remains visible. The touch button also acts as a notification LED, letting us know if we have received a message or an email. It brings Android 7.1.1 Nougat, making the set work from the hand of a customization layer called Telka UI. In the Z17 Lite we find version 5.0, and not only modifies the design, it also adds functions. You can have two accounts of WhatsApp or Facebook without having to change them or leave one to enter another. We also find details such as a dedicated music application, a web browser with Google Chrome, an audio recorder and a scanner. Barcodes and QR codes. It's Snapdragon, combined with the 6 GB of RAM and the 64 GB of internal memory they have, allow us to do everything we want. We can record video, handle several applications at the same time or execute any demanding application.